spend time alone. You gotta like yourself, right?
Correct.
That's what you want.
That'd be great. When?
Well, is tomorrow too soon?
Okay.
It's almost 6 o'clock. You better get back to the ranch.
See? Like that. Looking at the sun and knowing what time it is. That's what I want to know. All that stuff.
Everything? Well, that's an awful lot.
Yeah. I got my whole life, right?
Yeah, right. Sure do.
Hi, I'm Sharon Stafford from the Dallas Sun-Times.
What can I do for you?
Well, I'd like to do a story with a few pictures about you and Lucas here. Hi, you Lucas.
Hi.
Oh, come on. Lucas, why don't you take Ranger around, cool him off? What kind of a story?
About you and Lucas. About why you've become the boy's guardian while you look for his mother. Now, a story like that with pictures could help find her.
I don't think so.
Ranger Walker, I know that Lucas has AIDS, and I promise not to mention it. The story will focus solely on the search for his mother.
I'll take your word for that.
I won't let you down.
Hey, Lucas.
How about a picture with you guys and the horse?
Okay. His name's Ranger.
Okay, with Ranger. How about it? Great. Hold it right there.
Oh, Lucas. I miss you so much. Look at you. Such a big boy. So handsome. My baby. Oh, Lucas. I miss you so much. My little voice gets...
Shut up! Can't you see all this little boy lost stuff? It's just a trick to pull you into the open so this Ranger Walker guy can get his hooks on me? Me, baby. They want me. And they're using your kid to lay a trap. But let me tell you something. Both you and the kid... They'll die before a reefer cob goes down. Understand? Ah! Yeah!